Because they changed what a Jaunty does too, right? Because he was like the Cat Tribal Planeswalker.
Oh, I'm not sure. Probably never used that card.
Okay. He used to make a bunch of like cat tokens, and then he could use a planeswalker, so he could make cat tokens, and then he could drop lifelink on creatures.
Right. I know what you're talking about. Like, I know exactly like, what you're talking about. I just haven't used it, I don't think. Unless I used it in like one of the starter decks.
Okay.
Such potential.
I remember seeing in one of the like the spoiler things that a Jaunty like died or switched teams, so I don't know if he's white anymore.
Yes. Huh. High hopes for you.
Yeah, in the lore something happened and a Jaunty switched teams or died. Alright, pups, too. Take it easy, buddy.
Yeah. You guys as well.
I'm going
to continue to watch this movie, though. I haven't seen it in a really long time.
Huh, same, bro. I'm playing this game called Scum, and I'm in an island, so I was like, fuck it, why not? In the background, you know?
Yeah.
Alright, man.
Later, guys.
Later. Watch some movies between fucking rounds.
Back down.
This is a long movie too, isn't it?
But it's cool because like it's trying to pace it to where like, you know, it's serious, quiet, and you know it's just long, and that's pretty much what it would be like if you're alone, you know?
Yeah, for sure.
The iris. Turret in position. Thanks for honor to... I'm overloading! Pop always gets it working again. Well, over here. Please.